hii maandamano ya Gen Z. Na tumeona Ruto ameweza kuua. Lakini jambo ya kuweka uchungu zaidi ni kusikia Ruto jana alisema wenye waliingia parliament, vijana waliingia parliament, au ni wezi, lazima watafutwe. Alafu on top of that anatuambia nataka dialogue na the same vijana. So niko na swali mbili bwana William Ruto. Unaenda kukutana na wanjambazi ama Gen Z? Juu kama wenye walikuwa bunge, hao si majambazi. Au ni vijana wenye wanataka haki yao. So ukiita for dialogue. Alafu unaita the same vijana wenye waliingia parliament. Mimi nashangaa unaita majambazi ama unajikoroga. Number 2, au wabunge wako wenye walivote no ama wenye walivote yes. Nasikia sasa wameanza kufanya kampeni kuzunguka kutuweka kwa box wakituambia they are sorry. Hao ndio majambazi. Wanataka wapore raia. Wanataka wapore citizen. Wapore masikini wa inchi. So hao ma MP wote, na mimi nataka kuambia vijana, tulianza na tunaendelea. Kwanza kwetu Kiharu. Kiharu constituency. Kwa mumbuge anaitwa Didi Nyoro. Na mimi nimesimama hapa nikimwambia hivi. Ile forum utafanya Kiharu. Ile forum tuta make sure. Lazima uende kwa media. Lazima ujitokeze na uombe msamaha. Na ile msamaha na si mdomo pekee. Sisi Kikuyu we know how to take oath. Lazima uchukue oath this time. Kwa sababu ile oath ya bunge wewe ulienda ukasema uta protect raia au wa protect. So Dede Nyoro na wabunge wote wa Murang'a, nyinyi wote mlivote yes. Lazima tufanye oathing na nyinyi. Kwa sababu mko na mchezo mbaya. Amwezi tusikiza. Na mnaambia bwana William Ruto, mlikuja mkasikiza raia. So nasema hivi, wabunge wote wa Mount Kenya, tunaanza na Murang'a County. Lazima tufanye oathing na nyinyi tena. Kwa sababu sisi wenyewe ndio wengi na tunawatuma bunge tukua watu wengi. Lakini kwa sika maswara yetu ambayo tunaita maswara nyeti, nyinyi bunge hamwendi kututetea. Mnaenda kutupewa 2 million na shame on you Dede Nyoro. Na wewe unakuspot juweni mbunge wangu wa nyumbani. Mbunge wangu hapa Nairobi Mwenje alivote no kwa sababu sisi tulikuwa tumemtuma. Lakini wewe huko UDA hauwezi sikiza watu wako. Ulienda ukavote yes. Sisi tuhangaishwe na mataxes. So ile 2 million unaweza kupewa. Ile 2 million unaweza kupewa ili uvote yes. Lazima urudisha kwa treasury ili mambo yende sababa. Kwa hiyo mengi na machache, na washukuru sana. On Tuesday tuko na nyinyi bumper to bumper. Asante sana.
Sema ongee niongee.
Ama nisiongee.
Ama niongee kama utaki songo.
Mimi kama bingo. We are the Gen Zs. And Gen Z we are speaking and we are supporting. Is that hakuna tribe? And we have to stand very, very firm. And Gen Zs are saying, forward ever, backward never. And we are moving forward. For now, we are not going to stipulate the agendas of Ruto, the wrongdoings he has done to us. He has refused to listen to the Kenyans. We are moving forward in that we are going to look on how we are going to take him out of the state house. Ruto, the Kenyans are tired. And they are saying this on Tuesday. They will not sit back when now you are trying to kill them. When they are coming out to speak their voice, they will come out in numbers. And the more you kill, the more they will be coming out. Wanajinsi power.
Power.
Wanajinsi power.
Power.
This is a demand and this one is we are not begging. We are seeing now the government is trying to play with our minds. That they are saying in the whole world that Gen Zs are being sponsored by Russians. That is a total lie. We are Kenyans that tunatoka kivyetu. Nobody is sponsoring us because our country is sweating. We are crying. Our blood is crying. Our innocent boys are crying. So you don't come out and tell us that Russians are sponsoring us. We are coming on our own with our smartphone, with our water for us to defend ourselves. Mr. President, you are not the president of Kenya now. Wa Kenya wamechoka. Na tunasema hivi. Come Tuesday. Tunakuja na uwache kuabduct wale ambao wanajitokeza. wanajua rights zao. The sovereign power which Kenyans are having, they are standing on it. We have got the constitution which give us the mandate. So those who are coming from the millennials, even Baba himself yesterday came out and he sang a very sad song, a song with grief, loitering on top of his voice. He is ready. Akiitwa ataitika. Baba alisema akiitwa ataitika. Na Baba kisa sema, millennials are out. Will not resent. So nasema, if I'm as I finish now, teachers, tumeona saizi mnasema ati hakuna pesa, you're not going to employ teachers. Well, don't play with us. Don't tell us this is the budget we are waiting for teachers to be employed permanently. It is like this. Even when Moi was there, teachers were being employed. Even when Kibaki was there, teachers were being employed yearly. And we've spent our money. We paid the government for us to be employed. So it's not a matter of us for us now to beg for you to employ us. We want us to be employed with immediate effect. If not so, Mr. Ruto, teachers will be on the street. Ikiwa nitakuwa mbele, with me, I graduated 15 years back. And I don't want that of your job.
You want what?
Because during this era, hii era ya Ruto, ndio ule alisema pesa iliibwa, hakuajiri watu. Mimi kama mwalimu, I don't want to lie to the teachers, to the learners. I stayed with them for more than 8 hours in a day. And if I stay with them, and I teach them what we call democracy, I teach them the values of being a good citizen. And if I'm teaching them the values, I'm wasting myself. Because when they come out, they ask me, teacher, you are telling us we should stop corruption. And what's happening in Kenya? Which answer do you want me to answer? I teach them the sovereign powers. When I'm delivering for grade 6, the sovereign power, and the people are having powers. The work of the opposition in the government to look, to check what's happening in the government. But they're telling me, if the opposition are trying to do their job, they think they're being killed. So in which country are we? What do you want us to deliberate to learn us? Which kind of generation do you want us to bring up? Yes. Mr. President, it's as if there are some values you did not learn at school. I want to tell you today. There are some values which are being created when one is still young. And if you miss those values, then automatically you'll be a thug in the society. We don't want our generation to be thugs. We don't want our generation to be thieves. We don't want our generation to be abductors. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Power. Okay, my strong message of Samuel Ruto is that the current revolution is revolving around the constitution. Ruto, your statement in the last statement that you made in the State House was that we must uphold the constitution. Samuel Ruto, our strong message are the Gen Z's and the millennials. The generation Z and the millennials. This is a strong message to you and to you, Ruto Samuel, that Article 1, Sabbatical 2, that the power belongs to the people, and sometime the power must be practiced by the people directly. It has come a time, like the Martin Luther King in his words in 1960s, that the power belongs to the people and there shall come a time. As I talk today, the power belongs to the people. The sovereign power belongs to the people. And you must exercise it directly. You must practice it directly. And that's the only option, because you've been a victim that has been cheating and deceiving Kenyans in a manner that you cannot accept. And our idea has been shaped by so many things that we cannot tell you, because we know your school is not better. But my point is, the power belongs to the people.
The people.
The power belongs to the
people.
And it come a time that we need to practice directly. And to the arrest of Alfred Keter, we are demanding, as the Gen Z's and the immediate millennials.
Yeah, millennials. And Generation X.
The Generation Alphas.
Yes.
We are demanding, Gen Z's, millennials, and alphas. We are demanding. So alphas are not the ones that are born. But we are still demanding, we are demanding for the release of unconditional release of Nani Alfred Keter.